Thank you so much, Vitalik. I mean, I'm reminded of the quote from Mahatma Gandhi, which is, first they ignore you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, and then you win. And I see this pattern repeat, whether it's the early days of the internet, people were concerned, we can't use it for commercial purposes because it's this research thing and it's unreliable. Then they said that about open source software. And there's that transition point in like the late 90s where it's like, okay, maybe we can use this for enterprises. And I think that's a similar transition point we're at when it comes to thinking about the full spectrum of blockchain technologies. And I think the Ethereum ecosystem is playing a key role in that transition. So thank you so much for your time, and looking forward to talking with you again soon.
No, thank you, Brian. And thank you for just all the great work you've been doing with Hyperledger.
Very sweet. Thanks.